Hello guys, and welcome to another Blender video. In this video we will learn how to make a cosmetic brush. So let's begin. We delete everything and we add a cylinder. Resize the cylinder to the x-axis. To the z-axis. Then go to edit mode and select this edge and apply bevel to it so it does not look like a straight thing. I think this is fine for now. Then go to faces and select this face, make it a bit bigger. Then we add sphere. Take the sphere to the top. Like this is fine for now. And we go to the particle system. We add hair. Now it's up to you to choose the density of the hair on the brush. Children is how many children you need to have for each hair. So basically, if we have 1,000, this means when we render it, it will have like 1,000 in 100. The display amount is just to display it here in the viewport to show you how it's going without taking lots of resources of your computer. Now, if you are happy with this shape, go to the particle edit. Maybe we make this a bit bigger. Make sure you go to the x-ray and grab all the hair up. Simply like this. Now, you can just play with the shape you want. And keep doing this till you have the shape you want. I think this one is okay. We go back to the object mode. Now, as you see, the hair is covering the cylinder, and we don't need that. We wanted to make more real. Let's check it with the cyclist and the lighting. Now I use this add-on lighting, but you still can do it with adding lights manually to the scene. It's almost the same. Just this add-on is just save time for me. It not look like what I want, so we can just add some loops. And maybe we grab those loops. And try to make it smaller to give it some kind of shape. But we need to grab everything, even the below ones. So let's try this. Yeah, this might work. In Eevee you can see much better when you edit things. Now we grab this face and delete it. We need to select this edge and make an extrude. We extrude more, we drag it to the z-axis, then we make this kind of shape. You can make whatever shape you want, it's not a big deal. So basically this is it. Let's try to add some materials so we can see how it's going. For the handle, I like to add a black plastic and then add some shiny material at the top. Add this material and we go to the black and maybe add a bit metallic, so because of plastic shine in most of the times, and we need to add a new material here, and we might make it silver. So and make the material, then we go to the edit mode and we select the faces we need to apply or assign these materials to. For example, let's choose this and just click on assign materials. Now it's not showing any color because I have the background completely black. So if we move those up a bit and we add a plane and resize it like 10 is more like 25. And we give it some materials, maybe something metallic to have some reflections, and we start to see a difference. Choose this edge and extrude it to the top. Then click it again and apply a bevel to it to make that curve disappear, and apply sharpen to remove the pixelized view. Now let's give the hair some color, maybe something like pink or so, and let's go back to the silver color to see what we can do to make it more real. First of all, I will try to do it with the lighting. Let's add a camera to see things better, like this maybe. This is starting to get much better. Maybe we change this so. Oh, okay, that's bad. Okay, here is some gold, but I want to try to keep it silver or maybe a bronze color. Now, it looks too big. for a brush. And first, before resizing it, I want to check how much it will show. I think it would look cool in the render. We grab this to resize it a bit. So you click on S, then hold the Shift Z. So to resize all the axes, but not the Z one. Because you don't need to get it shorter. Maybe this one is okay. Let's check it out. Okay, let's go to the materials again and go to the black and make it less shiny. Maybe this is okay. Let's render it and see how it goes. Not perfect, but it's just the idea of how to make it. You need to work more on it to make it looks perfect. This is it for this video. Thank you for watching and bye.